join me, DJ Darren Hoy, each and every Wednesday, like clockwork, 9 through to 11 p.m. for the Reggae Takeover. The Reggae Takeover delivers you everything from pure snap, crackle and pop, warm to the vinyl, pure 45, to fresh from the yard tunes, never heard anywhere in the world, trust me. So join me, DJ Darren Hoy, with the Reggae Takeover, live each and every Wednesday, 9 through to 11 p.m., live on Seclo Sound. Fill your heart with sunshine and enjoy.
Yeah, we always enjoy some reggae, and Darren Hoy has got a great selection every Wednesday night. Join him. And what a great track from Heatwave, the Groove Line. Oh, we always hear brilliant. Gangsters of the Groove and Boogie Nights, but we don't hear that one as often.
Yeah, I thought
do
we'd
we?
Do something a little bit different. And of course, it had to be specific to the year.
Oh, of course. But Groove yeah. Line, yes, that's a lovely, lovely tune.
Good to hear that
nice
again.
Nice summer tune, isn't it?
It is.
Absolutely.
And what
lovely.
A summer.
What a summer. Yes, indeed. Right, we have got now another very special track from you.
We
and
have,
I've been waiting
yeah.
all night.
And before
for this.
I play it,
yes.
I'm going to say a happy 25th wedding anniversary to Debbie and Stan.
Yes, Debbie and Stan.
25
well
years.
I'm not sure if they're well listening
done.
Tonight.
Well done.
Yes, well done. How did you manage it? That's got to be some sort of a
oh, just look
these
at them.
Days.
Keeping it real. They're
keeping
lovely.
It real. They
wonderful.
Are lovely. So welcome, Debbie and Stan. And if you're listening on the podcast, and if you're wondering what we're on about with podcasts, if you're a new listener, the show is available on Spreaker and Mixcloud from Sundays, so you don't have to worry about staying up late, because we do go on till midnight and it's a bit past people's bedtimes, but you can get the podcast.
Well, we don't go
it.
On.
Well, we do go on, but I mean, in a good way. But you can download the podcast, listen to us any time of day or night that you like, and why not share us with your friends? That's how we grow the community.
We certainly do.
Yes, we do. And what have we got now?
Right, so we're sticking with 1978, and I'm going to dedicate this to Colin Mango Chutney Mangots, and this is Teddy Pendergrass, Teddy P.
Oh, we love Teddy.
And this was a hit song for him in 1978, written by Kenny Gamble and Leon Huff, of course.
Great combination.
Great combo, and this is Close the Door.
Hi, this is Lisa Lavelle. Join me for Lazy Sundays on Secular Sounds. I've got music to soothe you, move you, and groove you. Sundays at 2 p.m. on Secular Sounds.
Yeah, we are needing cooling. And those were two great tracks, weren't they?
They were, yeah. Oh, Excuse me, I'm just in a bucket of ice at the moment.
Yeah, it's very warm here in the studio tonight.
It's a bit hot in here.
Yeah, it's all been closed. It's been quite a warm day in Milton Keynes, and we have no fan again.
We've got lots of fans. What are you talking
about?
We've got
loads of, yeah, but we haven't got the electric sort, the coolest.
Oh, they're all electric. Anyway, going back to the two tracks.
Yeah.
Ronnie Laws, that last track.
Oh, Grace. What a track.
I mean, brilliant track from the album Flame, which was released in 1978 under the United Artists Records.
Yep.
I mean, he's just amazing.
Well, yeah.